One of the biggest problems that Vanguard is facing is weapon leveling. Everybody says it needs to go quicker. There are a few ways to do it relatively fast, though. Zombies was one of them. They fixed part of it, but there's still a way to do like round 5 exfills that are relatively fast. There was a glitch in Plunder that was crazy quick. I mean, you were getting like 15 levels in a game of Plunder in 10 minutes. It was nuts. Unfortunately, that was fixed very fast because for some reason, all the bugs that seem beneficial to players and weapon leveling are instantaneously patched and removed from the game. So it has to be fixed or will be fixed. But every bug that is negatively impacting the game seems to be taking forever, like packet burst. Still no fix on that one, although they fixed like 9 different weapon leveling exploits. One that still kind of holds up, it was nerfed as well, is Champion Hill, though. Champion Hill, if you can find a gun that you need to level in the box, it can be pretty damn good XP. I got the Volk here off the rip, and I was able to use it throughout the whole game of Champion Hill, and I was able to rack up a little over 10,000 XP in 10 minutes of gameplay, which is pretty damn good in terms of weapon leveling strats. Pretty damn good. Although you still have to be decent yourself to do well in Champion Hill. Although most people, I feel like, who play this are kind of newbie, to be honest. You looked at the calling cards there when we started. Most of those are brand new players. So enjoy. Maybe rock some Champion Hill if you're looking to level up some weapons real quick for yourself. All right, level up the gun. I got him in there.
New match, new team, new opportunities.
Who? Messed up hard there. Thought the stun was gonna hit him, it did not.
That's it. Take their lives.
I see the scoreboard, like what's my teammate doing? In terms of kills, like I wanna see how he's doing. Is he getting a couple? Can't see that, huh? Full armor by a spy plane. None of this really makes a difference to me. Weapons, don't need it. Perks, we'll use double time. That's fine. PS4? How can you tell? Where does it show? I want to see his skills. In mine, I don't know how I'm doing either. Do I have like 10, 15?
You owe me a beer. Stun grenade.
Oh man, he was full armor and his buddy spawned on top of me. And my teammate is horrendous.
Only 4 lives left.
Tossing stun grenade.
Still in it. Barely.
Enemy recon plane. They got a spy in the sky.
That guy should be dead. I don't want to hear anything about that bullshit. My teammate still lost the gunfight. This kid is so fucking bad. Don't run and die, buddy. Nice, we got lengthened unlocked. Yo, we actually beat them? That's crazy. Volka's horrible bloom, does it? I was wondering why I'm not hitting them. I think they're just, I was weak. I'll be honest.
Stun grenade out.
Oh my god, that guy is mad. We game on him? Are we gamers? I got us the plus one, buddy. I got us the plus one. Are you proud of me? Be proud. Be proud. Oh, it's top right. I have 25 kills. There we go. I'm not sure if we killed him or what. I found it.
That's it. Take their lives.
Oh, these guys again, they're still in it, huh? Oh my god, you don't want that to happen. We're loaded, buddy. We're loaded. We buy the PPSA chip all the way. We're saving. We got one last buy round here.
You got 10 seconds.
It's you and me, Boca. It's you and me. A life buy us. I'll buy lives this round for us. Don't worry, we're good. I am so fucking rich right now. Buy a flamethrower? Is a flamethrower actually good in this? I can't remember. I feel like it wouldn't be that good if they got a big map. V2 rocket. Kind of getting close. Flame knot. Not bad. War machine. Extra life. If I buy a second spy plane, what happens? Alright. We should be good. I bought us up some lives here. Flamethrower is not that good, I thought. Because I remember, like, you get stuck in a spot where you can't move around much. Like, or it's too big of a map, maybe. Like this map, right? What would we do if we got this map with a flame knot? They're gonna spawn over here now. GG, buddy. Good job. We gamed on him. Damn, we got that much experience for that? That's nuts. How much gun XP? That's 7,500 so far. 10,000? What? Yo! That was good gun XP.